I've seen that when I came in the opening, I took delivery of a brand new instrument. This is made by, I won't spare his brushes, I think he's a genius. He makes, excuse me, a bit of electric cutting here. He makes the most wonderful playable instruments. I come from a little town called Falkirk, which is exactly halfway between Glasgow and Edinburgh. And it's not one of the classiest places in Scotland. Let's put it that way, right? And it's lovely. You've been there,
right? Lovely, yes.
Yeah, you've been to Falkirk, you think it's lovely, right? Yeah. You can have 2 pints of whatever she's been doing. Well, I'm delighted you don't. But anyway, Falkirk's main claim to fame up until about 1970 was the fact that it used to have the biggest cattle market in the world. What they would do, the Highlanders would drive their cattle down to Falkirk and it would be sold on there to the buyers from England and from Flanders and from Germany. And of course, as a cattle market, it was a cattle market, but it was also lots of other things. Normally, Falkirk had about 3,000 people at one time, and then for one weekend of the year, it had something near 30,000. And with the same again in cattle. And the cattle were better looking. So this is, you were singing a bit great there, so I also want to see you sing this, right? Get a very simple lead chorus. You can see them all, the lads of the fair, lads of the fourth and the Carron water, what can lads and lads with gear, lads would sell you the brother's daughter. Soldiers back to the German walls, peddlers up to the border, and lassies with an eye for mare than the carry, the tracing fair at Falkirk. Okay?
Good. Sure.
Much easier than French. In French it goes la la la. So here we go, right? First song I ever wrote.
Come bonnie lass, ride me. The brand new tune on the road from 5 to 4 will catch lying cold in the wet and weary. Let's read it in the weaving. Lassies me and I from the end of the car, it's a priest and dead at all, but you get it. I shall you leave the building, but the path is steep and stony, and we're 3 languages for the Iowa sky, and the beasts are thin and bony, and we'll take the last of the syrup, and we'll buy ourselves a gill or two, and we'll drink to the lads fall by the guy in Falkirk. You can see the blood on the hearts of the bear, on the fourth and the cannon water, on the old lands and the lands of the year, but still in the brother's daughter. Soldiers back to the German war, devils and fear of wonder. Lassies, we and I will be in the car with the thanks and the bear of all the time. Stand here and I'll show you something else that's in. He's a blind man, and he's half a fiend of a man, and we'll drink to the price of a harvest corn and Falkirk down the wall. And you can see them all, on the hut in the bear, on the fourth and the cannon water, working the lands and the lands in gear, what shall be the brother's daughter? Soldiers back to the German war, fiddles up there, the wonder. Once he's me and I, we'll be up in the car, Christian Day, the day of the Dumba, and the flower sits on a tractor now to hide the seed of clover. And the workings knows are steady, but the lads are all still ready to drink the good health of the working man and fall to turn the barn. You can see them draw the ladder to the fair, all the horse and the gallon water, working lands and lads in here, what's selling your brother's got? Soldiers back to the German walls, headlines and fail of order, lassies and I from there to the town.
Toys, I love it.